Women proposing to men?
Shut your mouth when you're talking to me.
Hold it.
A few weeks ago, I came across this video, and it had me thinking. Would I be okay with a woman proposing to me?
How about no?
Maybe my ego would, but realistically? Nah. Let me explain. Generally speaking, men, or boys, don't grow up thinking about finding their future wife, or their wedding day, for that matter. I know, it's 2021, and that's a really big generalization, but I think it's safe to say that it's the majority.
As long as you're not talking about babies or whiskey, we agree with what you said.
And realistically speaking, most women mature faster than men. Those are just the facts.
This Kix cereal is good tasting.
And it's good for you.
So pressing upon them the responsibility of making one of the biggest decisions of their lives when they're not ready?
It's a really bad idea.
Can have disastrous consequences.
Okay.
Additionally, men like to make their women feel special and want to be a provider for them. And there's no greater example of that than during a proposal. And don't get me wrong, I understand that a lot of relationships have different dynamics. It's just that I just don't see it. Maybe
I'm too old for this shit.
And if you want to find the quickest path to making a man feel small,
Grant!
This is mine. This is where my babies come from.
And look, I'm not saying y'all can't talk about it, because you guys are in a relationship, and you should be able to talk about your wants and needs. But ladies, if you feel the need to rush your man, and you feel like you have to propose to him to keep things going, then I'm sorry, he's just not the one.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
But if he's cool with it, maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, there is a possibility, and again, I say a possibility, that he may resent you.
And she's like this, I'm yours, and you go,
I'm just saying. But hey, maybe I'm wrong.